Bihar Chief Minister Jitan Ram Manjhi has stirred yet another controversy after calling upper caste people foreigners and descendants of the Aryan race who've come from foreign countries. Now, the minister was speaking at a function at Bettiah last night. Now, the Chief Minister went on to say that only tribals and Dalits are indigenous people. The BJP has slammed Mr. Manjhi for his comments, saying he's stoking communal tension in the state.
जो बाहर से आर्यन आकर के हम पर आक्रमण किया, आज दूसरा जाति जो बड़ी जाति की बात करते हैं, वे लोग सब विदेशी हैं, हम लोग सब आदिवासी हैं, मूल निवासी यहाँ का, हमारा यहाँ अधिकार है।